Before using the FineTuner Echo, you have to pair it with SONNET 3. Place SONNET 3's coil on the back of the FineTuner Echo over the battery door. Switch off SONNET 3, and then switch it back on. It should pair automatically with the FineTuner Echo. If it does not pair, make sure you are using the latest version of the FineTuner Echo with the Bluetooth symbol on the back of the device. To choose which processor or processors you wish to perform a function with, press the corresponding processor selection key. Use the plus and minus keys on the left to adjust volume, and the plus and minus keys on the right to adjust sensitivity. The default key sets volume and sensitivity back to predefined values set by your audiologist. Pressing default will not change your program. To select a program, press the program selection key. The bar at the top of the screen indicates which program you are currently using. The MT button has no functionality for SONNET 3. To mute or unmute input from AudioLink XT or a direct streaming source, press the audio streaming key with the music notes on it. To lock the keypad, press the lock symbol until you see a lock symbol on the display.